Here we have a masculine noun, singular, with the endings of the pronouns. So, dabar, a word, is the absolute form of the word, dabar, and its constructive form, dabar, the word of. So, dabar David, the word of David, dabar. Let's look at this now. Debari, my word. Debari. Debaracha, your word. Debarech, your word. Debarech. So, debari, debaracha, debarech. Debaro, his word. Debaro. Debara, debarah, her word. De barenu, our word. De barenu. De barchem, your word. It's plural. De barchem. De barchen. De barchen, your word. De baram. De baram, their word. And de baran. De baran. De bari. De baracha. De barech. De baro, de barach, de barenu, de barchem, de barchen, de baram, de baran. And the absolute, da bar, and the construct, de bar.